Before we start scanning the document, my assumption is that your PC and your printer are either connected via a cable or wireless. When that is confirmed, the next step is to place the document in the printer as shown here, and the next step comes to search and look for a scan. The scan app will appear. Click on it, and it will detect the printer that is connected. So here we have scanner Canon G600 series. File type. You can change the file type here. Let's say we want JPEG. You can select JPEG. Let's assume we want a PNG. And the next thing is to click scan. And now the printer is scanning the photo paper that I placed in the tray. Once scanning is complete, the next step is to click view to see what you've just scanned. And this is the image that I have scanned. You can see here that my alignment when I placed the document was not straight. That is why you can see this misaligned edge. Anyway, from here you can click print. You can delete. You can rotate. You can edit the image. You can. Now this is other stuff, but what I like is saving the image. So save as, you can resize, copy as path, set as, share. Here you have more settings. Let us explore these settings. So these are things you can do with that image, but if you want to save the image, save as. This is the file name, and you can select the folder where you want at this point. If you want to go to documents, if you want to go to another disk, if you want it to go to a desktop, wherever you want that image to go to. That is where it will go. This PC, desktop, scan one here. You can rename the image, photo, and then you can save this PC. Please choose another location. Okay, if I can't save there, let us go to. This external disk, and here I have all sort of folders. Let me save it to today. And just like that, I have saved an image. Now, if you want to use a new printer, you need to click the Start menu. Go to printers and scanners. Once here, you can earn a printer or a scanner. Let's say you earn a printer, and the printer you have earned appears as this one. That is now an assumption. Once it appears, you need to go to manage, then Canon G600 series. You need to click the down arrow, then click on scanner and click on open scanner. That is another way of accessing a scanner in case you are using a new printer that you have never used before. And after that, you can just click scan and you are done. So that is how you scan a document. Like, subscribe, share. See you in the next video. My name is JM. I do photography.
JM Photography Education. Imagine.